2022 Audi A4. Audi A4 Expert Review. Since its introduction in the mid-1990s, the A4 has become an icon of the luxury compact sedan segment. The current generation, known as the B9 by Audi Aficionados, made its debut for 2017 and received a mid-cycle refresh in 2020. Combining a refined interior with confident performance, the A4, as well as its S4 and all-road variants, gives the B2V3 series a run for its money. What we think? Chevron. Across the range, the A4's quality and materials are excellent. Its spacious cabin is full of steps, although the lack of standard driver assist features disappoints considering the price. When those are equipped, however, it work well, making the A4 an easy road tripper and daily driver. The Audi A4 is excellent regardless of what's under the hood. We tested an example of the Sportus sedan equipped with the 45 TFSI S-line trim level and found it to boast ample performance to back up its extroverted styling. Jose in search of an even swifter four-door sold, check out the Sportu S4, which uses a powerful turbocharged V6 and exhibits great handling to accompany its great ride quality. Audi's wagon heritage continues in the A4 allroad. His rugged long roof makes an interesting SUV alternative, but its lifted suspension diminishes his ride quality. It might be enthusiast sacrilege to suggest a crossover over a wagon, but the A4 allroad's value equation is dimmed by the Audi Q5, which provides more practicality at a lower price of entry. As all electric vehicles reset on the top of our luxury compact sedan rankings, the A4 represents the best combustion-powered option. It's a well-executed car that provides a fun and modern luxury experience. Performance and fuel economy. Chevron. What does Simean? It stands for Turbocharged Fuel Stratified Injection Audi's Overly Complex Name for Direct Injection, a technology common among us powered engines today. The letters RS which stand for Rennsport or Rasensport auf Deutsch adorn Audi's highest performance models. Audi previously sold an RS4 in the United States, and it was quite a thing. Flared wheel arches, performance tuned all wheel drive, a 6-speed manual, and a V8 borrowed from the R8 supercar made it an epic sport sedan. In 2022, Audi's RS lineup in the United States is stacked, including the RS6 supervagon, RS8 Uber SUV, and all electric e-tron RS. Even so, an RS4 has been sold here for several years, despite the fact that it is overseas in Tantalitsin wagon form, no less. The closest in Americans get is the RS5, which, in four-door sportback form, is sporty and surprisingly practical. That's good, but we won't mind if Audi broke the RS4 back to our sores. We'll keep our fingers crossed. A4 Coupe. Not exactly. Chevron. A4 Coupe. Not exactly. Chevron. You can't get an A4 with two doors, but you get the next best thing or maybe better. Metsänikally, the Audi A5 is nearly identical to the A4. However, its coupe body is sleeker and more dramatic than the A4S. Thing is, you don't have to get the A5 as a coupe. Audi offers it in sportback form, which has four doors and a hatchback cargo area, or as a cabriolet with a folding soft top. Features and powertrains are essentially the same, other than the high performance RS5 variant, which doesn't have an RS4 equivalent in North America. Safety. Chevron. The 2022 A4 receives strong safety scores from the EIS and NHTS. The former body recognizes the luxury sedan as a 2022 top safety pick. The all-road wagon was named as a top safety, the highest commendation given by the EIS. Meanwhile, the NHTSA gave the Audi A4 sedan a 5-star overall safety rating. Every A4 model includes Audi's Presence City Safety System, which comprises forward collision warning and automatic emergency braking, plus automatic HIC beams. Additional driver assist features such as adaptive cruise control, lane keep assist, blind spot monitoring, and rear and side cross traffic alert are optional or included depending on the trim. Cargo space and interior room. Chevron. In the A4 sedan, trunk cargo capacity measures 12.0 cubic feet, which increases when the standard 40-20-40 split folding second row seats are lowered. There is much more space in the wagon-tastic A4 allowed 24.2 cubic feet with the second row seats upright or 58.5 cubic feet when those seats are folded down. Front row headroom measures 37.3 inches, slicked less than 37.4 inches in the Volvo S60. Front legroom is 41.3 inches in the A4, 1 inch less than in the S60. Second row headroom measures 37.4 inches in the German, or slicked more than 37.2 inches in the Svede. Likeviset the A4 has a little more rear legroom, with 35.7 inches against 35.2 inches in the S60. Technology. Chevron. 2022 alla A4 models are equipped with a 10.1 inch infotainment touchscreen. Wireless Apple CarPlay functionality, Android Auto, Bluetooth streaming, and an integrated toll transponder are included. All trim levels have to front row USB ports, while Premium Plus and Prestige trims add to in the second row. In Premium Plus and Prestige, a 12.3-inch all-digital Gauge display replaces the 7.0-inch screen fitted in Premium models. Built-in navigation is only included on the Prestige trim. A10 speaker audio system is standard, and A19 speaker ban ja Olufsen Premium setup is available. His UR Audi offers the Connect Plus subscription, which allows monthly or annual access to navigation and other services.